gosh, it's my phone calling. Jessie. Who can it be? Jessie.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, nice to hear your voices.
Ah, oh, you too. Always a pleasure, never a chore.
Right, girls. Yeah. So, I am still not over the fact that you've marked me down really low for my dinner. Quite frankly, I think it's quite unfair. So, I've decided to set you some challenges. First up, you're going to need your dogs.
I don't have a dog.
Yeah, no, don't worry, I've sorted you out. So remember, I'm going to be watching out to see who does the best. So good luck.
All right.
Okay.
The best
okay.
at what?
Sounds good. We're going to need dogs and we need to be the best. Yeah. So it's going to be like tricks, I think.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, Lord help
okay.
us.
Thanks.
Bye. Thanks, Jessie.
Happy Dogs Training School. Apparently your friend has set you up for a little challenge.
I don't have a dog.
Oh dear. So. I believe your friend might have arranged something okay. for you. So if you bear with me for a moment, I'll see if I can help with that one.
Oh look.
Oh my God.
Wow. I've got the same hair as you.
It's like a
Oh,
it's
a
dog!
Wow. It's me as a dog!
This is a raider!
A raider!
So if you want to all say hello, just let your dogs do a little polite hello. So she's an Afghan hound.
Oh, wow.
Not the easiest dogs in the world. And I'm going to give you a raider and you can make friends with her. And you can just give her a couple of treats and just say hello.
Listen to your mother.
Oh, hang on, bring her back. So the first thing we are going to do with our dogs is a little recall. So a recall is about asking our dogs to come back to us. So if they're in the park and they're running around, she says, I'm just going on strike. So the first one, we're going to do a nice little call down there. So I'm going to hold your dog here. When you're ready, call your dog.
Come on then, Hattie. Come on then.
Like a pro. Well done. Yes, that's beautiful.
Come here, Papa. Come here.
Good boy.
Yeah.
Good boy.
There's your lead.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to help Ryder out a little bit because obviously it's not totally fair, is it, giving you a strange dog?
I mean, I've got no experience in this field.
Yeah, and you haven't got a dog, so we're going to let you go down near the dogs because obviously Ryder does like dogs.
Yeah. Arida!
Keep calling!
Arida!
This way!
Arida! Arida! Arida, darling, I'm here!
Don't be scared of her, she's very friendly, so she won't eat you.
She's an independent woman, like
she
me.
She is, exactly.
That's
yes.
all it is.
So we're going to teach our dogs how to get onto the platform. Yeah, I'll do it with Hatchie.
Okay.
Come on, Hatchie.
What's this?
Look, I've got it. So we're going to guide Hatchie on. Good. What a good boy. Yay. That's very clever. And can you sit on there? And then when I'm ready, the important bit is I'm going to say to him, off.
Good boy.
Can you this way?
Good boy.
Good. This way.
Come on, Arida. Look at that. Oh. Come on, yay!
2 feet on, yay! Brilliant, you're so smart.
Sort of.
Okay, the next one is to try and get the dog to go round the cone without you. So all you're going to do, and I will borrow, no, I won't borrow Hatchie, I'll have a bit more of a challenge. Come on, Titch, you've gone on strike. And we're gonna just put them on the floor. Look, it's there. Oh, good, and now you're coming back to me. Have a little go at going round the cone.
Good boy.
Hatchie, what's this one? Treat, ready? Hatchie, round the cone. Round the cone. Round the cone.
Good boy.
I'm just showing off now. Good boy.
Go out on the bell. Arida.
She's so rude. She just doesn't want to look at me.
So we've done very well. Very proud of you all. You're doing fantastic well. You can see. And now we're going to go on to your challenge, girls. So this is where the fun really starts.
So
I take it you're not competitive at all. I can tell that. So we're going to have a little bit of a competition, but we're going to keep it fun. So make sure you reward your dogs. It's about your dogs. It's not about winning.
Quite got a plan, did it?
Good boy!
Do you want more chicken?
Who's got the chicken supplies?
I'm not sure I want to give you any more chicken.
Shouldn't have given that away.
Oh my god, he's getting so upset that you're giving his chicken away. Dog, so it might be something you want to think about and do with him because
hey.
It's a fantastic body.
Does it matter that he's six?
No, not at all. Having fun and enjoying
you can teach an old dog new tricks.
He was absolutely brilliant.
So good. Fantastic.
And you know, lots of people do say, oh, I've got a pug, they don't do anything, but they do, they really enjoy it. Any dog can do anything if it's taught in the right way.
So true.
You've done brilliant, you've done fantastic, Reese. Arida!
Be my friend!
Goodness
Love me, please! Well done, Arida! Yay! High five! Cool!
Yay, we did it! He really surprised me. Good boy.
We are the champions, my friend!
Yeah!
I've actually had the best deer ever. I've thoroughly enjoyed it.
So we don't get to take them everywhere with us.
Yeah.
So it's just nice to have this moment, I guess.
Yeah.
And show their talents, you know?
Yeah.
I've actually really enjoyed a deer. I've learned to not meet a dog and then expect to train them in half an hour.
Yeah, she's actually so lovely. She's just a bit clumsy, isn't she?
Oh, she's up.
Oh, God.
First of all, I would like to say congratulations to you all. You have all done so, so brilliantly well. Really nice to see that you took part with a really good spirit. Some of you didn't give up. Well done, fantastic.
Well
really
done,
good hard work. So in first place, obviously, is the very clever Hatchie.
Second place is
our super pug because I am so impressed with a pug breed doing so, so well.
Yay!
So well done. And in third place for your dog because obviously you've done really well. However, we would like to give you the Special Achievement Award for not giving up. So well done to you. Come on, girls, you're meant to give her a clap and say well done. So brilliant for not giving up and keep going. Yay, well done. She says I'm going now.
She's off.
That's it.
You're a pure evil.
That's it.
Don't know D's work, she's off.
That's it. Bounce back.